Hello, good morning. It's actually 4:30 in the morning and it's December 29, 2020. Malapit na ang New Year at ngayon pupunta tayo sa Baybayin Dagat at doon tayo magde-devotional dahil ito ang isang way para makapag-worship ka kay Lord. Ang sarap dito dahil nasa tabi ka ng dagat at makikita mo yung sunrise. Makikita mo yung creations ni Lord. Wow, diba? Ang ganda. Nakasama mo si Lord sa iyong umaga. Kasama mong sumalubong si Lord sa iyong magandang umaga. Thank you, Lord, for this. Thank you for this gift. Thank you for this beautiful morning to be with you, Father God. Ika nga, sa Psalms 5 verses 1 to 3, give ear to my words, O Lord. Consider my groaning. Give attention to the sound of my cry, my King and my God. For to you do I pray. O Lord, in the morning you hear my voice. In the morning I prepare a sacrifice for you and watch. Iba ang sarap niya. Every morning, nakakausap niya si Lord every morning. You have time for Him. Ang sarap sa pakiramdam na si Lord ang inuuna mo sa umaga. Si Lord ang iyong unang kinakausap tuwing umaga. At ito din ang perfect time to worship Him. Perfect time na makipag-usap ka sa Kanya. Perfect time na gawin mo yung mga prayer request mo. Psalms 9 verses 1 to 2. I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. I will recount all of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and exalted in you. I will sing praise to your name, O Most High. You can worship God through His creation. You can worship God sa pamamagitan ng nature, sa pamamagitan ng kanyang likha. You can sing songs to your Father in heaven. For sure, your day will be victorious because you put God first day in your morning.
Hello, good morning! Nice kayong sunrise. Thank you, Lord, for the sunrise. Thank you, Lord, for your creation. Good morning! How are you? It's December 29. Happy to mag-end of years. Yes.